Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are doing great. In today's video, we are going to make Rohu fish with black sesame seeds. This is a very common, very easy and tasty Assamese recipe. So let's see the process. Here I have about 500 grams of Rohu fish, but you can use any fish that you like for this recipe. I will wash the fish properly and will allow the excess water to drain out. Once the excess water drains out, I will start with a simple marination, adding salt as per taste, pinch of turmeric powder, pinch of garam masala, and some black pepper powder. I'm going to keep the marination very simple and basic. Give everything a good mix and allow this to rest for few hours. Here I have about 5 tablespoons of black sesame seeds. I will wash this 2-3 times and will allow this to soak for about 1 or 2 hours. Leave the fish marination like that and let's start with the other preparation. Here I have 2 onions, a small piece of ginger, some garlic and 2 dried red chilies. I will roughly chop the onion and will add this in my chutney jar. Will add the ginger, garlic and also the red chilies. I will coarsely grind all these ingredients without adding water. So this one chili and a small piece of ginger was not ground, but that's okay. We can add that in our sesame seeds paste. I will transfer all these ingredients in a plate and in the same jar we'll add the chili, ginger and the soaked sesame seeds. We'll also add a little bit of water so that we can make a very fine paste. And here is our paste. We need a little more water. And then we'll grind this one more time. Once done with the preparation, let's begin cooking. I will heat up a frying pan and will add mustard oil. Spread the oil and start frying the fish. I will fry them in low flame without any cover. Once they are cooked from one side, I will switch off the flame and allow them to cool down. This process makes it very easy to turn sides of the fish. Once done, I will again switch on the flame and allow this to cook in low flame from other side as well. Once done, keep them aside. I'm going to use the same frying pan without adding any oil. Just adding pinch of 5 spices or panchfuran. And we'll add all the ground ingredients. We'll allow this to cook in low flame for a few minutes until it changes its color. Adding pinch of hing. Once the onion and the other ingredients are cooked, I will add the sesame seeds paste. Give this a mix. And add the required quantity of water. Now the quantity of water depends on how thick or runny you like your gravy to be. Give this a mix. And add salt as per taste. Once the gravy comes to a boil, add fish. Allow everything to cook for a few more minutes. After about 5 minutes, our gravy has thickened a bit and also it's properly boiling. At this stage, I will switch off the flame and will serve the gravy in a plate. I have added some fresh coriander and a dried red chili from top. So here we have our very easy, very simple and very healthy sesame seeds and rohu fish curry all ready to be served. So that's all for today's video. I hope you liked this video. If you did, do make sure to like this video, leave a comment and subscribe to the channel. Until we meet next time, stay healthy and happy. Bye-bye.